So, Skip, what do you think about Cody Rhodes finishing the story at WrestleMania, bud? So, what the hell is going to happen with Roman and The Rock? What the hell are they going to do? But what about The Rock wrestling at WrestleMania, bud? Like The Rock wants to do. We all know the World Heavyweight Championship match is probably going to be Drew McIntyre versus Seth Rollins, right, guys? Well, too bad. What else are we going to do? Well, Gunther's not in the Elimination Chamber, but it's all right. Well, too bad, bud. Randy Orton got in instead of Sammy. What if The Rock comes out on SmackDown and says, "I want to be the IC champion at WrestleMania"? What if he fought Gunther? What then? Yeah, it's gonna be true. Yeah, sorry, but not happening. What about Braun Breaker? Yeah, because wasn't Braun Breaker supposed to take the place of Brock Lesnar? So, yeah, it's going to be Braun Breaker versus Gunther. There you go. Yeah, but they said that Braun Breaker might do all the things that Brock Lesnar was supposed to do. So that includes like the WrestleMania stuff. Maybe.
Warriors of the universe meet on the battlefront to decide once and for all who shall rule the galaxy.
Finished, I have. Thank you.
Millennium Falcon they're shooting. It'll be all right.
Calculating 0.17% chance of survival.
The Force will give you strength.
Why? Yeah, why not? Nothing else to do, so I came in here. But if the party's open, then might as well join it.
Power to shield.
This is the Millennium Falcon they're shooting.
Thank you. dance as you need to. A fat worse than disintegration for the heroes.
That sounds like a terrible idea.
I can't let you pass. What? I feel his rage. It's like a knife.
Skilled pilots can use generators to their advantage.
Show them how it's done.
Back their advance wave. If we just take out a few more of their fighters, our people should be able to escape.
They did the resistance ground. Count their defenses. This is for Starkiller. Resistance, get that scrap heap operational. It may prove dangerous. Focus fire.
Moving toward them.
Of course he doesn't, because he's Kanye.
Mission is over. does not accept defeat.
No, Ty Dolla $ign does not sound like Post Malone.
Yeah, Ricky. Shut up. Yeah, Ricky. Listen to me more. Shut up, Ricky. Repeat what? What I said?
Disarm the charges at Beta now. Focus your efforts on Alpha. Beta's gone. Troopers to Alpha. Repeat. Move to disarm Alpha.
Yeah, because why would you reference them in anything else? Well, what did you expect a pop song to reference a wrestler? Football guy either way, so I don't really care. Lil Wayne, I don't care what Lil Wayne's favorite football team is.
Disarm the bomb at Alpha, quickly!